through mail pack, any of the recipients of the pack will be aware that we've been promoting a book called The Australian Surf Rider, which is in conjunction with Angus and Robertson. We figured you'd like to meet someone who's very good at board riding and maybe see her in action, Mrs. Pearl Turton.
Uh-huh.
Welcome to the show. How old are you?
16.
How long have you been riding boards?
2 years consistently. Since I was about 12, I can have to put up.
Uh-huh. Where are you from?
Palm Beach.
And you've won a championship. Like to tell us about it?
Yes, in May this year, I won the North Avalon Interstate Board Championships.
And you're training now for the
World Championships.
Which are held when?
Well, they have to be held in Hollingham in May. And they don't know whether to call it the World Championships or a World Championships. There's a bit of conflict.
Now, your training for the championships involves what?
Getting up at 4:30.
Isn't that marvellous?
Going down the beach about 5.
And you start work around 9 o'clock?
Yes.
You just don't sleep all during the day. And you still manage to go out at night?
Yes, a couple of nights a week.
We'd like very much to show now some film of Pearl in action. This was shot by Ray Henman, one of our best cameramen, both with the television camera and the movie. Let's see. A miniature can on the other, and it says on the label, "I'm a swinging surfer." On a beach party, in case of emergency, buy me a beer.